Hello everyone, welcome to GDU, and today I'm going to show you how to stack multiple XRD or any other graph in origin. First, open origin, and these are the ASC files. Let's drag and drop them here one by one. This is the first one, now the second, and let's do this for the third one. So we will stack these three graphs. This is 1, 2, and this is 3. There are two methods. Let's follow the simplest one. Plot them. Number 1. This is number 2. And this is number 3. Now, we need to group them together. For grouping them, click on this sign here, you see one, click on this and this window will open. Now here, click on this and click on this arrow sign so that it shifts to the right side here. One, this is two, and this is the third one. Now make sure these all graphs are selected. Now make sure that all of these graphs are selected so that they will appear blue. Now click on group. Here you see G1, G1, G1. Now they are all grouped together. Click on apply. And here you will see this new window. Now let's adjust them. They are overlapping one another, and for adjusting them, click on the chart here so that you can see this border line. And after this, click on this border line, double click on this, okay? And here you will see the stack option. Click on stack. Now let's do this by auto so that the gap between the graphs will be automatic. Now the gap here is 8%, so the distance between the first, second, third graph between the graphs will be 8% of the vertical length. Click on apply. And click on now. Here you see that the graph are separated from one another, but we do not see the other two graphs, they went above. Now for making them correct, click on this. Now let's adjust them. For adjusting them, click on these numbers on the left hand side of this vertical line. Double click on this. Now double click on this. And here go to the left vertical axis. Under range, we need to increase the range. Click on scale. And on the scale, let's make this 800. Now here you see all the four graphs. The third one is double, it's appear double. So let's remove this one. And this one appeared two times. So let's remove this one. Double click on this. Double click on this one again, and here you see the third one is double, so we need to remove this one. For removing this, just select this and click on this. Now we will have only three graphs here. That's it. Here you see them, and they are stacked together, so we do not need the vertical axis. Let's hide the vertical axis. These numbers double click on them and click on this tick this show option, untick this show option, click on apply. That's it. Now we can rename this intensity and this to theta. And remember one thing, we can stack those graphs which have the same x-axis. So these all graphs are XRD and they have the same x-axis range. Now let's adjust the x-axis, double click on this and from 5 to 75, so we can adjust it from 10 to 71. Now if you want manual spacing between these graphs, they are very, you want them to have a manual spacing, then for doing that, again click here and click on this and click on stack, and here click on the constant option and now type 200, so the distance between the first and the second will be 200, or the 200 or the second graph will begin the second graph will begin from 200. So let's make it 170. Click on apply. Here you see this one came down. Now this one is too high, we need to bring them down. Now if we click on space and type another, now we need to type like 400. There is no disappear, so let's make it 300. It's still far away from the second one, so let's make it 200, or make it more. Is still far away, so 160. So this number is the distance between the height of the second graph. We can move them far away or bring them down. That's it. Thank you for watching and do not forget to subscribe to GTU for more videos.